Did you know heaven is not the final destination for those who place their faith in Jesus? I bet you heard somewhere in Sunday school or VBS that when you die, you'll spend an eternity in heaven with God. However, this is only partially true. Paul talks about in 2 Corinthians that when a believer dies, he'll be at home with the Lord and away from his body. And Paul keeps going and says that when we're away from our body and home with the Lord, we'll long and look forward to our resurrection bodies. But that's not the only thing. Peter also writes about a new heaven and a new earth that we're waiting for. And in this new earth, in our resurrected bodies, we'll continue the work that Adam and Eve started in the garden in subduing the earth.